Welcome back to Living 808. Well, relaxation massages are usually meant for maintenance purposes, whereas therapeutic massages help with injuries.
Yeah, that's right. Tanya met up with our friends at Massage Professionals to give you a better understanding about their recovery techniques.
You know, on Living 808 and KHON, we are always working for Hawaii, and we wanted to find out a great new place for you to get a massage, a therapeutic one. So we're over across the street at Massage Professionals' new Ala Moana Clinic with Marlena Silva. What a beautiful place. Thanks for having us for a tour.
Thank you so much for coming to visit us here. We're very excited about our location here in the Ala Moana building. We just recently opened, and we have certified massage therapists that do everything as far as kind of relaxation massage all the way to therapeutic, where no-fault insurance, workers' comp insurance will cover that. It's a great location. It's really central, so there's a lot of opportunities for people to come and visit and, like I said, get maintenance massage or something a little bit more on the recovery end.
And do you do all types of massages for the more recovery type?
There is a certification that most of our therapists do have, and it really, really comes into play when you're dealing with something a little bit more serious, I guess you could say. But as far as the range, we also have Lomi Lomi massage, deep tissue, and then Swedish relaxation. Also chair massage. That's something that's really great as far as the opportunity to really service employees, wellness days, for places like schools, hospitals, even, you know, big corporations. So yeah, it's quite a range.
What can you do with the chair massage? And I'm gonna have to try this out because Mikey got a chance to try it in studio. So I feel it's only fair that I might need to experience this so I can report back to our viewers.
Definitely, huge responsibility. We can handle it for you. So chair massage is great because you can service a lot of clients or employees. And what we do is we do kind of short sessions, but a little bit goes a long way with massage. And the environment, the wellness at work really creates an environment that is more positive, and there's a lot more good things happening in the workplace when the employees feel good.
And you are surrounded here. It's the hustle and bustle of being in Ala Moana and town. There are a lot of employees here who might be able to break away and take a 1 hour break.
Exactly. That's another thing too, where we're in the Ala Moana building. So anybody around nearby, if you can get a lunch break, an hour, even shorter, we could do a chair massage session, get right back to work, and just kind of be refreshed and get the circulation going and all that good stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think that I might need to do the 1 hour because I'm technically done with the interview part of the subject, but how can people get in touch with you?
So they can call us directly, 808-941-1010. They can also find us at our web link. It's hhacdirect.com /Ala Moana.
All right.
Okay.
There you go. Okay, chair massage. You can have this come to you. So go ahead and check it out, and I'm going to check it out right now.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks so good. That looks so good right there.
Oh, gosh. She's killing it.
You had one done.
I did. I actually had one on the set.
Mm-hmm.
And let me just tell you, it was perfect. I was falling asleep. I'm not going to lie. I'm going to keep it real with everybody. I was falling asleep. Tanya was doing the interview. After we got off, after we were done with the segment, Tanya was like, okay, you can go. And I was like, wait, what is going on?
But just like that.
Yeah,
just falling asleep.
I work out a lot because I competed in a few fitness competitions. Mm-hmm. So I've hurt a little bit of my shoulder and my traps areas, but they definitely, it's different than a regular relaxation massage, but they definitely do help you. And then after that, they kind of break down on what you can do to prevent other measures.
Hmm.
I mean, or prevent, you know, hurting yourself.
Other injuries.
Exactly.
Right.
Yeah.